What is going on, everybody? Welcome to day one of the Urban Rivals Subathon. Day one, baby. Now, I will be doing a subathon all week long. Generally right around the same time. So, yeah. But today we are playing Urban Rivals, which if you guys do not know, I have a very long standing history with this game. I played this when it first came out back in 2006, bro. Think about that. 2006 is when I first started playing this shit, man. So let's jump right into it, man. Let's see what we got here, man. We're gonna jump right into it. We got... Ooh, they've updated this a bit. You got training. Alright, so I need to hit level 5 for PvP. So I have to finish the tutorial. That freaking sucks. I want to go in hard hitting with... And then I want to smack up one of these other guys. Yo, CIA, what up, dude? Yes, it is. This is actually a game I started playing back in 2006, bro. This is Urban Rivals, man. One of my all-time favorite TCG games, like, hands down. And yes, this is both on Steam and browser-based. So if y'all do want to check it out on the browser or in Steam, man, it's free on Steam and it's free in the browser. Right now, I'm doing the browser version because this is how I started out. Let's start out with Strygia. Let's knock Skelly out. Let's wipe out Lino Borsa here. We got one more to go here. We'll just drop one. Get through the tutorials and then get into some PvP matches. I wonder if they still have the deck that I used back in the day, man. Hit you with that Fury. On Nero CR, man. Let's get it. Thank you. Yes. Yo, George Banana, what up? How you doing, man? Hope you're doing, brother. Oh, they got Burdocks. Burdocks was actually one of the people in my deck that I had for the longest time, man. Burdocks, he's a slick little sucker. Yo, I grew up on D&D, man. Let's see, Wardog has 2 attack, 8 defense. So, let's go like this. Use Platoona, Rev her shit up, do Fury, and wipe out Wardog. Have a try Cyberpunk? Fuck yeah, dude! I actually own Cyberpunk, man. I just don't have the DLC for it yet. Ooh, Zarya. I like Zarya. Oh, damn. He got me on that one. Okay. You want to play that game, mofo? Okay, we'll play that game. Your boy took the dub. It is, dude. No joke. Like, it is good, man. I got one round to go, then we can start doing PvP matches. I got 2 more. I hate going through these tutorials, man. That's a bit overkill, but hey. You don't take too many chances, bro. Oh, shit. Alright, Wardog, I'll see you, bro. Nice. Ah, man, you got me on that one. That's real. That still counts as a complete. Or does it? Oh, I know, so I have to win these last 2, okay. Thank you. Oh, I just got rewards. Oh, let's go! I'll take it. See, 3 to 5, let's use you to go after her. Never mind. Boost it up. Mm-hmm. Wipe this dummy out. Damn! Yes, I do, and I know. I've been playing the new Fortnite season, but it's pretty good. Damn, so I'm gonna have to play this one strategically as fuck, dude. Let's light that ward off here. Wait, how the hell did ward off win? Man, this one's tough, dude. Shit. It was a troll. Ashley is actually a pedophile that was caught doing pedophile shit. So, yeah. This dude's about to get smoked. Or not. Okay, now I know how to go about fighting these guys. I almost got it down, man. I got the pattern down now. Now it's time to take this shit on. I now have the pattern down. Wardog's a hard one, man. I Let's forfeit this match. Let's come back to that one. Now let's do number 5, man. I already know who I'm in. Turn out the other hand. Fifth element right here, Rhodey? That's some fifth element shit, bro. Alright, last one. Here we go. Oh wait, we got PvP unlocked. I think. Nope. Damn. Wait, no, I didn't want that. All the real ones are sticking around. All the fakes gotta believe this shit. That's on y'all, man. Y'all wanna believe the bullshit? That's on you guys. I'm just saying, dude. Thank you. Dude, I am losing bad way here, man. Shit. I'm gonna have to figure some shit out here, man. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure some shit out here. Alright, so I have to use the pills. Okay. Oh, fuck, I ain't winning that one. Oh man, shit, that bonus at the end, dude. Dude, they mad. Let me see where we're at subscriber wise. 472, not bad. And 4 likes. Let's go, man. We're doing good. No, they're not raiding, they're just making different accounts, coming in and talking shit because it's me. Let's do some PvE, man. Let's get into, oh, let's go. Lula, Winston, oh, Vansar, nice. Yo, this dude's about to fucking straight up. I'm about to just go ham on these guys. Bro, you're done. next few months or so. Hey, Don, thanks, man. Hey, Chris Kringle, you're kind of a month late, but, Merry Christmas to you, I guess. Got rid of him. Man, I am not doing as good as I used to back in the day, man. Yeah, I'm... I do not remember this being this damn hard, bro. Yeah, I'm definitely not winning this one. Oh, maybe I can. Maybe. Damn. They call this shit easy? This is hard as fuck. Wait a minute, I know how to do it now. I just have to go one or two at a time, okay. Man, they do not make this easy, do they? I think I figured out a way to cheat this. I have an idea. I'm gonna sit here and knock out one or two people. And then I'm gonna sit there and put the timer out and see what happens. Before you guys in the chat, man, what are you guys been up to lately, dude? Anything new? And by the way, Don, welcome to the channel. Same with you, George. I do sincerely hope that you guys enjoy hanging out, man. Thank you. got a straight schedule? Not quite yet, but I am working on that. I am working on a streaming schedule. I do need to get on that. But I think of her. Unfortunately, no, because we are not able to do scrapping anymore because the price of metal has gone down here so badly that it's not even worth doing anymore. So unfortunately, there won't be any scrapping streams at all anytime soon. Also, on a side note, for those of you that are new, if you guys would like to donate to the stream, all you have to do is go to the description in the video and it'll be right there. You can donate to my Cash App. What? How is that defeat? The fuck? I'm gonna see something here. That's fair to me, dude. Definitely proving to be getting a little bit hard. So I am gonna switch up games right here. I know it's getting weird, but I am gonna switch up games right here in the middle of the game. Switch things up for you guys. Do something a little bit different here. Let me just plug in my controller here because we are about to switch things up. To a game that a lot of people don't think I can kick ass at. So we're going to do like this. And first let's get rid of this. Fire this bad boy up. Dude, I wish I could have a secondary camera for my freaking controller here, man. That'd be sick. I'll definitely see what I can do, man. I'm not making any promises, but I'll definitely see what I can do. If, and it not only does it depend on, if I'm able to, but it also depends on if my setup will allow for it. It all depends on that. I mean, I would love to do some IRL streams, but that depends on my setup and if my setup will allow me to, you know, be able to do that. But man, I gotta admit, it was pretty fun going back to Urban Rivals, man, because I ain't played that in forever, but we about to get it in on here for freaking sure, man. And if y'all ain't ever played this, man, y'all are missing out, bruh. Oh god, he's playing that move, okay. Yeah, he likes that 13 hit combo. Oh, you got one. Nope. Ah, damn. Alright, you got me down one. Looking that worry, buddy. Man, this guy's fun of a hell of a fight, man. Yeah, you think you're gonna charge one up on me? Oh, I got lucky on that. Oh man, he got me on that one. He is right, dude. Like, I don't do that shit. Now, if it's Wings of Redemption, I actually know Wings of Redemption personally. He's a good dude. That dude, I wouldn't mind hanging out with, because he is a good dude. Yeah, and I get that it's major money, but I want to be on, like, if I do panels, like, even though I'm not big on those, if I do a panel, I want it to be with somebody that I know personally that I'm good friends with, you know? Oh, hit that mid-air attack. Damn, lit him on fire. Round one. Yeah, boy. Oh, and also, if you guys don't know, this game is called Flash Party, and it is free for download on Steam. So if y'all want to get in a few matches on here with me or whatever, man, shit, let me know. We'll throw down. I hate going against this dude. I hate going up against Land, dude. Land's a fucking pain in the ass to fight. I just hope pretty good. Yeah, he knows how to use them. Alright, this dude's definitely good. He knows what he's doing. Oh, knocked him. Ah. Aw, damn. Alright, dude's good with that character. I'll give him credit. By the way, this is these are actual ranked matches, in case y'all are wondering. So I am actually going up against actual players and not, you know, some fake ass bot like a lot of people seem to think I do. Time to go batter up. Don't know who you are, but you're gone, buddy. But tonight I will be working on a schedule, hopefully. I am going to start to work on one at least. Batter up. Bitch, I will Babe Ruth your ass. Get out of here with that. Come on, you want a Babe Ruth your ass? Come here. I will grand slam your ass out the damn stadium, bro. Come here. Yeah, I thought you were being slick, huh? Running back and forth like a bitch. Ah, damn, alright. That's right. We'll get up there, man. We'll get up there. Let's try my regular, man. Let's try my man. So I drive the city real quick. Oh great, I'm going up against Ninja Chicken over here. Okay, it's a kickboxing chicken. Or a Muay Thai chicken, more or less. Okay, who taught Chicken Little how to kickbox? Finally! Hey Tibbs, did you teach Chicken Little how to kickbox? Or George, was it you that taught him how to box? Because somebody taught Chicken Little how to kickbox. And I want to know who the hell it was. Ooh, I'm gonna be a sailor. Alright. Ooh, this one's a tough fight, man. No joke, this is actually a tough fight right here. Yeah, you're not sure. Oh, wait. Hold on, Oh man, I was about to check something real quick, but that's okay. Zet is okay. 70 watching. 472, man. Let's go. We are almost there to 500, man. Alright, we're at 470, man. What happened to the sound? Oh, there we go. Yeah, he ain't surviving that. He's the kind of guy that wants to keep me on. Hey, Joe. You're not getting me off, motherfucker. I know you will. By the way, if you guys are new here, man, don't forget to hit the like and that subscribe button. Alright, now he's just playing try on. One more to knock out in the silver one or two, I believe. It's either silver one or three. And oh, great, I'm going up against that one, the chipmunk. Damn, he got me on that one, okay. You slick little fuck. Yeah, whistle your way off the ledge, idiot. Oh boy, I was trying to whistle his way out the damn ledge here for a second. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Silver 1. Let's go. Yeah, what's up? First, let me check my mail here. Oh shit. Alright, now, let's see if we can buy a brand new hero here. Get a shop. Ooh, I got a hundo here. Let's see what we can buy. Karate Chicken Boy. Here we got Tone. Okay, why does he look like Frozone, the dude with the glasses? That is straight up Frozone. From the Incredibles, man. Alright, so I need 120 for a crossover hero. Ooh, they got some new ones up in here, like Cookie and Ken. Alright, so I see how much further I have to go to my next one here. So, 1475, okay. And by then, I should be out of Silver 1 and at least halfway through Gold. Thanks, I know I'm a beast on here. I appreciate the love. Hey Tibbs, you know what to do, man. Oh, let's go. I got a whole bunch of unclaimed stuff, man. How the hell? Oh, Arcanon, nice. I actually played against Arcanon a few times. He's actually a good fighter. Also, I will be doing some more COD Warzone as well. Your boy's actually getting pretty damn good with a sniper rifle, man. That was my bad, y'all wasn't paying attention. Also, guys, post in the comments, like, you know, what other games y'all would like to see me play, man. If y'all not done so, man, also go check out my boy Tim's channel, man. He's got some great content over there. Like, no joke, right? Tim's actually has some really good content over there, man. Hey, Bizarre, what up? How you doing, man? Even though I'm not Tibbs, man, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream, bud. I hope you enjoy your time, man. I hope you enjoy the content. And if you do enjoy it, man, be sure to hit that sub button. And that like button down below, bro. Always happy to have new people up on here, man. Get out of here, Peach Dragon. Get out of here, fire-breathing dummy. Dude, you need to lay out the... You need to lay out the frickin'... You need to lay out the Twinkies there, bro. You're getting a bit heavy. Getting a bit heavy there, big dude. That's why you're moving so slow. That's why you got a big body and tiny ass looking wings, Brett. Dude, this is a freaking hell of a fight, man. Like, no joke, man, we are going at it out here. Finally. Alright, one for one, one for one. Yo, V-Balance, what's up? V-Balance, what up, dude? Welcome to the stream, dog. Hope you enjoy your time, man. And yo, also, since you're new, man, be sure to hit that sub button, that like button, and also be sure to sub to my boy, Tibbs, man. Go check his content out, man, because he's got some good stuff, man. Hey, no problem, dude. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the family. And also, on a side note, just in case you do want to, not saying you have to, but if you would like to donate, my Cash App is in the description of this video. And also, man, be sure to share this around with everybody, man. Share it around with all your friends, family, people that you know would enjoy this content, man. Share it around to them, man. Get them involved, man. Let's build this stuff up. Because we are currently sitting at 470, man. We are a little under halfway to 2,000, to 500 subs, man. We are right there, man. Let's fucking get it. Also, I will be streaming daily. Tonight, I actually am going to be working on a schedule for myself, or at least starting one. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays are probably going to be gaming days. And then the rest of the days are probably going to be like, you know, like coffee and chill days where I hang out with you guys. Or maybe even doing some art streams for some future merch, man. It all depends, man. I'll have to see how everything works out. I am currently playing Flash Party, which is free on Steam, mind you. Yo, Angel, what up? Welcome to the stream. But this is free on Steam, and I am doing ranked matches. Yo, thanks, man. I appreciate it, dog. Oh, that was... Bro, why does that look like a freaking... Bro, that is literally an Xbox controller. Oh no, that's a freaking PlayStation controller. Bro, they made a PS2 controller a freaking stage on here. That's dope. How am I just now realizing this? Like, I've been playing this game for almost a year and a half, and I'm just now noticing that. Like, do you guys see the same thing I'm seeing here, man? Like, is it just me, or is this thing, or is this stage a freaking PlayStation controller? You know what? I'm gonna grab a Chicken Little real quick. Cause I have never used him and I kinda wanna see how he operates. Let's go to Hero Shop. Yo, Cumberland, that will be coming at a later date. I am currently working with my boy Tibbs and another mutual, well, not a mutual friend of ours, but a good friend of mine to actually get stuff set up to where I can start doing that. Hey, Tibbs, even you gotta admit, man, this game does look a little bit more on the cute side. Yo, for sure. Oh, let's go. Yo, is it just me or does this dude look like either a kickboxing? I don't know. This reminds me of, bro. Question. Is it just me, or how many of y'all remember Tech Deck dudes from back in the day? Because is it just me, or does this dude remind y'all of Tech Deck dudes like he does me? Wait, this is literally a punching bag. Bro, what? Okay, that's cool. Whoa! Oh! Bro, I'm liking how this... Hey, appreciate the love, man. Whoa. I'm kinda halves on this character, man. He's good, but his fighting style is definitely weird. Dude, I'm kind of starting to like his fighting style. Bro, did he just pull a Street Fighter move? Oh my god, he did. Bro, he stole his Shoryuken from Ryu. What the hell? That's crazy. Thank you. Bro, this dude's a heavy hitter. Let's go. Yo, HG, that was more than likely not my shop. Because there is a fake shop out there of me, of people actually putting merch of me out there that is not my own. So unless it comes from me directly, do not buy from my shop, from that shop. Unless you hear it from my mouth. Like, unless I say that I have a shop out, do not purchase anything with my face on it. Yo, Shin, what was your name on Facebook? I need to know, man. What was your name on Facebook? Oh, I got you, Tibbs. Yo, Shun, I will try to hit you up on Facebook, man. I think I remember, I'm not sure. I'll have to go back and look. Because if I did get your message on Facebook, dude, it's probably in either the spam or the request, because I do get a lot of messages that go into request mode. Fuck. I just got yeeted by McCree from fucking Overwatch, man. That's fucked, man. I'm getting my ass handed to me by McCree from Overwatch. What the fuck? That swoop. It's not necessarily Overwatch, but the dude kind of resembles him, man. Yes. And we both fell. Alright, no problem, dude. I can honestly say, I'm not a big fan of this character. Like, he's good, but he's not one that I would jump in with right away, man. I'm just not digging his style. Fuck it, we're going Avatar The Last Airbender style up in here, man. We going with fucking Korra from fucking Avatar, man. Let's go. And y'all can't tell me she don't fucking look like Korra to an extent, man. And I hate to say it to HGSD, yes they did. Yeah, my character is a bunch of bag, or was. And to everybody out there, man, I do want to say this. I am sorry that y'all got scammed out of that money that I did not know. Like, I didn't know there even was a shop out there. I mean, but now I know. Damn, I just yeeted him straight off the platform. Come on, buddy, you want to get yeeted again? Come here. Yeah, we're expecting to come back with a fight. With a fight, were ya? Alright, this guy's a slick son of a bitch. Bye! You won't get me down that easily, buddy. Oh, hit you with that fire breathing. Hit you with that fire breathing jutsu, boy. Switch it up a bit. Okay, a snowboarding yeti. Sweet. Do I have a cameo? No, I don't. I've heard people tell me that I should make one, but it's just one of those things where it's like, I just kind of feel like I'd be selling myself out by doing that, you know? Oh damn, he's a heavy hitting boy. Damn! See ya. And yo, Tibbs, HG is the person that was letting me know about the shop. Because apparently they bought some merch that I did not release. And whatnot. And to HG, and this goes for anybody in my chat. This goes for anybody that sees this. And I'm telling you guys this now so you guys know. Unless I say I have a shop, do not purchase any merch with my face on it. Because if you guys do purchase merch with my face on it and I don't, and I say that it's not mine, you are essentially supporting trolls that want to essentially make money off of me. And I'm not blaming you guys, because you guys aren't at fault. But unless you guys hear from me or Tibbs tells you that I have official merch out, then that merch is not legitimate. Yeah, and I don't blame you, Tibbs. You're definitely right on that, man. Kate is a piece of shit. But, like you said and like I said, let her soak in her own filth. Thank you. Yeah, she should, and you're definitely right on that. You are definitely right on that, but like I told you, man, her ass ain't worth the fucking jail time. Like I told you, Tibbs, me and you got bigger fish to fry. We got better things to do, like growing our channels, being successful. You feel me? Because, see, by us being successful on both of our channels, they're forced to watch. And when they're forced to watch, they can't do anything about it. Except get mad, but that's on them. They want to get mad, that's a them problem. I know what happens when Tibbs does that. Usually it ain't good. What you planning, big dog? Bitch, get off my platform. Ooh, that was pure luck. We got this. Bink. Yep. Okay, who let the chick from League of Legends up in this bitch? Whoa, okay. What the hell? That was weird. Yes, it is. Alright, so the League of Legends chick just kicked my ass. And I'm over here using fucking Sora from Kingdom Hearts over here. I'm using Sora combined with fucking Hero from fucking Big Hero 6. And I just got my ass handed to me by a chick from League of Legends. What the fuck? That is messed up. Alright, who let Gloom's cousin from Pokemon up in this shit? Hey Gloom, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, but I kinda gotta kick your cousin's ass. Don't want to, but kinda have to. Sorry. I'm just apologizing to the Pokemon Gloom because I kind of got to kick his reject cousin's ass here. Alright, that's it. Ah, damn. And I just got killed by Gwen's cousin. What the fuck? First I get my ass kicked by the chick from League of Legends, now I get my ass kicked by Gwen's reject cousin from Pokemon. What the fuck? This is not okay. This is not cool, man. This is some bullshit. Great, now I gotta face the chick from Maiden Abyss. The fuck? If y'all have ever seen that anime series, you guys would get the reference. And if you guys have not seen Maiden Abyss, well, I don't know what to tell you, man. You might want to go watch it, just saying, because it is good. Finally, damn. Over here, freaking headbutt, motherfuckers. Ooh. Oh great, now I gotta face the abominable snow bitch. Thank you. Great, I just fell ass and everyone else. Now I do want to give my new character one last run here. Cord, I wouldn't say that if I was you, brother. You gon' regret them words, dog. I'm just warning you, man. Told you you were gonna regret it. Dibs, did I not warn him? And everybody else in the chat, did I not warn him? Fair enough. Besides, she does need to, you know, pay for what she did. To me, to you, and to other people. She does need to pay, and if the police won't do anything, well, I don't know what to say, you know. It is what it is. Do I still play Warzone? Yes, I do, and I actually am going to be playing some Warzone later on. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Brits. Appreciate it, man. Even though that's probably one of the weirdest comments of the day, but I appreciate that, man. I'm actually kind of starting to like how this dude fights. I'm kind of glad I picked him up now, man. He's actually got a good fighting style that's actually easily usable. Oh god, this guy again. Cool, this guy's quick, bro. Ah, damn. I want to at least get up to gold before I end the stream. So I'm hoping we can get there. Shout out to all 23 people watching, man. What's up? Yeah, I need to get Terrara. Oh, and also, fair warning to everybody out there that thinks they're going to get away with recording this stream, you're not. Because when I find it, and I will, it will be recorded and taken down for copyright infringement. Whether it's chopped up or not, it don't matter. Hey, Amelia, welcome to the stream. Yes, it is. But yeah, Amelia, if you're wondering what game it's called Flash Party, and it's actually free on Steam. So, if you're into games like Smash, then you'll love this. It's on Steam, and it's free to download. And trust me when I say, it's addicting. You never know unless you try. How do you know if the game's not for you unless you try it out, you know? Hell, I said the same thing about Call of Duty Warzone. And about GTA and a few other games as well. And turned out, tried them out, and now I'm hooked. Oh great, it's me versus me, I think. Alright, who let Chun-Li's little sister up in this bitch? Bro, this chick is good. Bruh. I just got a butt kicked by Chun Li's little sister. What the fuck? Can it get any worse? Don't answer that because it probably could. Yo, Power Worlds is a shit. I've actually played that, and I do plan on doing gameplay of that. I did actually try that out last night, and dude, that shit is fun. I love it. It's fun. Hopefully this one will take us up to gold. I think this will be a fairly simple match. Oh yeah. PayPal, ooh. I'm not sure because I'm not that far into it. Like, I just started right before this stream, so I'm still learning. Okay, who had Doctor Who up in here? Yo, Doctor Who ass looking at it. Ass out of here, bruh. Alright, so we got one more match to go and then we hit gold, man. So we just kicked Doctor Who's ass into the next universe, or into the next timeline. Now I gotta go up against myself.
Fuck.
Man, you suck. Boy, if you don't get your Big Hero 6 looking ass out of here. Alright, motherfucker. It's like some fucking Highlander shit, man. There can be only one. And I am it. Looks like Big Hero 6 went Big Hero bye bye. Yes! We are at gold 4, man. Let's go! Which means. Oh crap, we got a bunch of new shit. Yeah, sure, already doing it. Alright, y'all, with that being said, man, I'm about to cut it right here and take a break, man, because my hands are getting fucking tired, man. I've been doing this for a few hours now. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this, man. If you guys did, be sure to smack that like button, and that subscribe button, and the notification bell all down below to stay up to date with everything on my channel. Again, hopefully y'all enjoyed it, because I know I did. I had a good time hanging out with you guys. Shout out to all my mods. Shout out to everybody that jumped in and said, what's up? Fucking appreciate y'all. And, yeah. I will be back tomorrow, hopefully with a schedule lined up. I'm not sure. I'm going to be working on that later tonight while I sit down and watch TV. And, yeah. With that being said, I love you guys. As I always say, stay humble, stay positive, keep being yourself. Fucking love you guys. And, yeah. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.